Hello, I'm Mr. M. I'm with Just for Dev. In this video, I will talk about how to download Sentinel data. Before I start, don't forget subscribe to my channel to get a new information about GIS. What data can I get from Copernicus? Firstly, you can get data from Sentinel-1. Sentinel-1 is an imaging radar mission providing continuous always the day and night imagery. Secondly, data from Sentinel-2. Sentinel-2 is a high resolution multispectral imaging mission supporting land monitoring such as vegetation, soil, water. Lastly, data from Sentinel-3. Sentinel-3 can monitor sea and surface temperature. It has a dual scan temperature radiometer. At Google search, type Sentinel download and press enter. Click on Open Access Hub. This page expands about the way to download data from Copernicus. In this video, I will explain you how to download with Open Hub. Click on Open Hub. It will open a new tab. Click on Login icon on the top right of screen. If you already have an account, you can skip sign up step. If you don't have an account, click on sign up. Fill in all of information. When you have completed filling in the information, click on Register. Now, an email was sent to you. Let's open email and validate your registration. This is email from Copernicus. Click on this link to validate your registration. You will get this message. Your account was successfully validated. Click OK. In this page, you must be logged in to receive permission to download data. Fill in username and password. Click on Login. On the bottom left of screen, you will see message Login successful. If you have already logged in, when you click on Login icon, you will see your profile. In this video, I would like to download data in Bangkok, Thailand. I zoom to Bangkok. Click on Drawing button on the left of screen. Draw area of interest. Click to finish drawing area. I will add some filter by click on hamburger menu on the top left of screen. I would like to filter only Sentinel-2 and count cover between 0 and 9.4%. Click on search button. Searching might take some time, and list of results will show you on the left of screen. You can select product which you want. You can click zoom to product. When you click view product detail, it will show you thumbnail and some metadata. If you would like to download this product, you can click download button. Download step might take some time, it depends on your internet speed. Now, download is finished. Click on downloaded file. If you have any question, you can write down in a comment box. Don't forget, like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye. สวัสดีครับ.